Yo, what's up? This is Jason Brooks. I'm a little sick, but I just wanted to talk about something real quick. The other day I was hanging out at this little spot and I was talking to a girl and she was like, what do you do for a living? I said, I'm a DJ. She was like, what? I said, I'm a DJ, I'm a music producer, I write songs. She was like, oh, she was like, what you do for your day job? I said, that's what I do. I said, I write songs, I get nice royalty checks, I DJ, I travel all over the world. So she was like, that's like a kid job. I say, yo, whatever. And she was, I was like, why you ask you that? She was like, cause I see you all the time. I be wanting to like try to talk to you. But every time I see you wear a lot of t-shirts, I was like, cause I'm a DJ. She was like, you got a lot of polo shirts. I was like, word, I got a lot of polo shirts. She was like, crazy polo shirts. I was like, dumb amounts of polo shirts. She was like, X amount of polo shirts. I said, yo, crazy, stupid amounts of polo shirts. She was like, hella polo shirts. I said, I got old polo shirts. I got a closet with nothing but polo shirts with just a tag on it. You know what I'm saying? Like, they haven't been worn yet. And she was like, you know, I want to talk to you, but I need a mature man. This. Like, whatever. Fuck you. Got my whip and came home to my nice ass crib. But then I was looking in my closet. I was like, damn, I got a lot of polo shirts. As I was going through my closet, this one shirt stood out.
Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez. Suave, bésame, bésame, suave, bésame otra vez. Suave, yo quiero sentir tus labios suave.